linebacker Mathis accused of intoxicated driving. Indianapolis, AP. Former Indianapolis Colts defensive star and current assistant coach Robert Mathis has been jailed on a preliminary charge of driving while intoxicated. Hamilton County jail records show the 36-year-old Mathis was arrested on a misdemeanor charge early Tuesday in the Indianapolis suburb of Carmel. A police department spokesman didn't immediately respond to messages seeking details. Mathis retired as a player at the end of last season following a 14-year career with the Colts, during which he was named to the Pro Bowl 6 times. He holds the team's record with 123 sacks. Mathis is now on the Colts coaching staff as a pass rush consultant. Colts spokesman Avis Roper says the team is aware of the arrest, but didn't have immediate comment. Jail records didn't list an attorney for Mathis.